really. We can mount and go with this. Okay, no, we can't. We gotta find a way up. Don't mean to offend. I'm sorry. Continue your daily prayers. I don't mean to offend you. Actually kind of curious what's making them so calm, like that in a bad curious way, but in a like see like it's so curious specifically in a like I'm intrigued and I hope we can replicate it way, because I hate that we have to keep hunting them. If we could start living in peace with the machines, that'd be awesome. Yes, I'm one of those people who would totally be down with peace with the giant robots. I am aware of how ironic that is. Peace with the giant robots. What, really? Can I just jump to that one? Oh, I can. Sweet. I just fucking just cheated the system. I seriously just cheated that whole mountain, right? That is, I guess, cool.
Did Vilgun send you? I guess shards can buy a conscience.
What?
Never mind that. Nora girl, you have to stop the others. Up ahead, we snuck up and uncovered some kind of ancient device, plain as an anvil. That's what affects the machines.
Oh.
The other bungheads voted to take it to Pixcliff for auction. But it's taken a beating already. Like it drops from the sky.
But we tried to stop them digging it out. Without that thing up here, those Banuk will be massacred.
Okay.
I'll stop them. You two get out of here. It sounds like you've already done enough damage.
Well, that's a fair appraisal.
At least you two have a conscience. I don't know what the other. I don't know what the others.
What do you let the ropes loose for? You bunch of chuff skulls.
The slack was on your end.
I think it's okay.
What have you done?
Who are you? You're not one of those Banuk.
No.
Too late. Let me look at it.
Hold on, hold on. This was our delve. We did the work. You want to put your axe in? What's this thing worth to you?
It's not an axe.
I don't know about this. This was your idea. You started it, you can finish.
All right. Could be this thing's just scrap, but even scrap has a price. So I'll ask again, what's it worth to you?
Draw your bow.
It's worth more to me than you are. You still want to negotiate?
Forget it. All ye's ever given me is black toes.
We've made a mess of this.
Processor advanced design severely damaged, corrupted code fragment detected approximately 20 years old.
Long ago. And it's been sending a signal all this time, fading out. I have to get back to the camp before the machines tear it apart.
Oh no. The Banuk.
They've already started attacking.
The hunt is back.
Oh shit.
Machines are angry. Keep your distance. Hunters, defend the camp.
Yes. Roar and rend at me. I don't fear it.
afraid of that Thunderjaw guy. We should be really aware of this. Like, oh my god, I'm actually legit afraid of the whole Thunderjaw waking up.
Now you'll hear my song machine. A sharp song. Me. I don't feel
there's a new side effect. He's not gonna be happy about this.
Seriously. Again, we need to override that that Thunderjaw so it doesn't go off and kill them all. Actually, I'm keeping this. Where are you, Technica? Do 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 do, just walking through, don't mind me. Ba-ba-da-ba-dum. Just gonna hold on to this, don't mind me.
Nora, did you know this change would come upon us?
Not in time.
Exactly. Although I know there is a lot changing in our world.
Yeah, there is.
This time it was outsiders. Those Oseram thought.
The Oseram do not think. They will never understand the balance between us. Between man and machine.
No, they will not.
Now the blue light has gone. And we are left with many songs, but more for mourning than gratitude.
I'm sorry.
So what now? Will you go back to your homeland?
When we teach the young to walk on shifting ice, we say the secret is taking one step, then the next.
One step at a time.
Perhaps one day we will understand the machine's mysteries.
I hope so. Good luck, Tikuk.
The silence.
Again. It sucks. Like, you saw how they were behaving. There was hope. And I don't mean that in the gross optimistic way. I mean that in the legitimate, there was actually signs of hope for that. And we had to put it down. Those people actually had the machines working with them. It's sad too because, well, you kind of get a little hopeful. And that's the problem with hope. It's hard to resist.
This grapes.
Hell, Aloy probably saw the same thing. Was like, holy crap, this is hope. We can actually end the whole no more good life because the machines are going to be hunting us. She probably saw this as an opportunity to be like, we can actually spread, not peace, but, I don't know, a breather, I guess? I see the stuff to climb it, I just don't know how to get to it. Come on. Like, could you imagine being one of the people that brings peace to this kind of world? Like, after all the machines have done to people? Oh my god, that would be, like, the best. Oh, wait, come on. Wait, maybe. Nope. Like I said, over here, though, I see the... where we're supposed to climb. I think it's supposed to be where we're supposed to... No, it's not, actually. Never mind. How are we supposed to get up there? Maybe on the other side? That's actually clever. Shut up. Oh, fuck me. That was dumb. So very dumb was that. Come on. Work it, girl. Work it. And the Banuk figure has been found. So we just need two more. Travel to him? No, I cannot. Okay, figured as much. Oh, I'm still on the zip line. Whoops. That's still so, like, depressing that we can't, we couldn't save them. Oh, I feel so bad. The Banuk weren't doing anything wrong either. They were just trying something different. Like, you can't fault them. They found a system that kind of worked. Then, of course, the Osram came in and were like, nope, fuck that. Like I said, gotta give them points for trying. They did their best, and it was working for until the Osram showed up. And those two other guys were like, whoa, we can't do this. This is gonna screw everything up. At least those two got a conscience. And now we can tell Mr. Moody. I mean, not Moody, because he's definitely not Mad-Eye Moody. No way. That's copyright infringement. Winch leader bandit camp. Oh, right, there's a bandit camp nearby. I can go do that, too. Ah, forgot about that. I forgot about that. Alright. Gotta go up. Oh, right. I haven't talked to the fucking rich dude. Forgot. How you doing? Peace.
A man named Nassan came to see me, and we came to an arrangement. I think many in Sunfall will benefit from it.
Nice.
All this from a stolen sword. As they say, follow the shadow and you'll find a flame.
I'm glad this all worked out. Like, seriously, that was actually good. I'm glad they actually came to an arrangement that was peaceful. You guys are really weird. Don't do that anymore. Aw, little. Oh, he's a little dude. Look at him. He's so adorable.
I'm too little.
I mean, yeah, you kind of are little, but I didn't think there was such thing as too little in this game.
Able-bodied adventurers, Outlander, are you looking for...
Wait. I know your face. You came back. How did we fare?
Expensively.
That's what I was afraid of.
Game machines. It's hard to explain, but there was a kind of signal that calmed them. Your men got greedy, so it's gone now.
Gambling's a shoddy job, girl. I should have been a weapons dealer. That's steady work.
It is.
Here, take it. The half I'd owed those hammer-handed chunks.
Thanks.
Half? I finished the job. And what was it you said? Enough to buy a more becoming garb?
Ooh.
What do you want? Carja silks? Ah. Hoisted on my own purse strings.
You shouldn't have said anything. Dude, you did that to yourself. That was your own dumb, stupid thing. You shouldn't have said that. No, not that one. I wanted this one. Because I want to go to the bandit camp. I can go to the here and work my way up. Because this one's just hunt and takedown, and also we're probably going to get nil, so it'll be beneficial anyway. There we go. Sitting better. Alright, where's Nil? He's probably like over here.
Made them soon enough.
And I'm close to the fire, which should be right actually in front of me. And yeah, there it is. Sweet. Where's Nil, though? Bandit camps are usually his thing. Is he not partaking in this one? Bandit camp.